resources, multi-stakeholdership, and collaboration. And with collaboration, you have all sorts of dynamics happening and people impacting policies, talks in corridors, coffee chats. This eventually goes back. They go back to their homes. They're richer because of the relationships, the networks, the exchange of resources, shifting of paradigm.